If I could go back in time and give myself advice, I've always been the youngest one at the table. I still am. So I would probably tell myself that, you know, you deserve to have a voice, that age isn't always synonymous with experience, and to just push imposter syndrome aside and know that you deserve to be there.